stuck at home? Let's do science!
Hi scientists, I'm Monica from the California Science Center. This is our outreach van, and this is how we bring science to the schools. On our outreach van, we have a Rube Goldberg machine, which shows chain reactions. That gives me an idea. Follow me. Hi scientists, this is our domino challenge, and it shows us how chain reactions work. Do you want to see it?
A chain reaction is one action that kicks off another. Here, one domino knocks over the other.
Whoa, that was cool. Check out this scientist doing it at home.
I'm building a Rube Goldberg machine and we're trying to trap that letter mouse on the van. In order to build my mouse trap, we would need books, cardboard, a baseball, a toy car, some CDs, and to trap it, we'll need a container. The stronger bug needs to go in front. Yes!
Oh no, she caught me. Try making your own. And tag us on social media using this hashtag.
Whoa, that was really cool. Hope you're feeling a little less stuck at home. See you next time.
Be sure to visit our website Monday through Friday at 10 a.m. for more stuck-at-home science activities.